that they want to dispossess me of my iPad.